He's a CSI investigator in a Sherlock Holmes world.
The killer will be found here and now.
It seems as though the killer hunted his victim.
Before Criminal Minds, before CSI.
I still think there's more to this than meets the eye.
Detective William Murdoch.
Murdoch Mysteries.